So, here is a big nitty about a 45 year old oil executive returned from Indonesia for investigation after an extended period of illness. So, here is a clue lies this. The patient is a businessman, oil executive, and he probably traveled from country to country and has a extended period of illness. That is chronic infection. During this stay, he has been developed asthma, so asthma-like symptoms associated with progressive malaise and weight loss. He is now lethargic and lost 6.4 kg in weight in the past 3 months. Chest is now abnormal with bivasal reticular nodular and alveolar implant. Blood test revealed marked peripheral blood eosinophilia. And the parietal complement fixation test is positive. So the benign is clear about the Escherichia bronchopathy or any Escherichia that affect the lung. So manifestation of Escherichia in the lungs is the correct answer here. So brucellosis, the bilateral fixation test is not positive in case of brucellosis, invasive aspergillosis, sarcoidosis and tuberculosis. So all this is excluded by the test result, that is bilateral complement fixation test is positive. SIFT is positive in case of Escherichia bronchopathy. And patient is traveling in Indonesia, and it is common in East Asian countries of Escherichia bronchopathy infection. So correct answer is infection is Escherichia bronchopathy. Bronchopathy. So correct answer is this is a picture of tropical pulmonary pneumonia associated with infection of Escherichia bronchopathy. A condition associated with microphyllary. And the treatment of choice is 10 to 40 days of course. Dithyl carbamazepine to regulate the infection. The condition is in the Asian subcontinent, present with cough, wheeze, fever, lassitude, and weight loss.